My position was eliminated in the corporate world. I decided at that time I had to reinvent myself. I never, ever again wanted to be at the mercy of somebody's merger. I wanted to deal more one-on-one with people and feel like I was making a difference. It's time to start investing in yourself. That phone call that you make to PCI is the first step you take in that investment process.